Akshinagar attended working journalist association and Mangalore Press Club member paid their respective homage to the senior journalist late Mr. M.V. Kamath at the Press Club Patrika Bhavan in Mangalore.
Dakshina Kannada District Working Journalists Association and Mangalore Press Club members paid their respect homage to the senior journalist late Mr. M.V. Kamath at the Press Club Patrika Bhavan in Mangalore. Mr. Manohar Prasad, together with other office bearers, lit the lamp and showered flowers petals on the portrait of Mr. Kamath. And later, Mr. Manohar Prasad spoke about him.
ಮನೆಯವರೆಲ್ಲ ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯ ಹೋರಾಟದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾದಿಗಳು. ಅವರ ಅಣ್ಣ ಎಚ್ ವಿ ಕಾಮತ್ ಅವರು ರಾಜಕೀಯ ರಂಗಕ್ಕೆ ಕೂಡ ಬರಬೇಕಾದಂತಹ ಸಾಧನೆ. ಇವರು ಮುಂಬೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅಧ್ಯಯನಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ತೆರಳುತ್ತಾರೆ. 1921ರಲ್ಲಿ ಜನನ ಮುಂಬೈಯ ಸೈಂಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸೇವಿಯರ್ ಕಾಲೇಜಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರು ರಸಾಯನಶಾಸ್ತ್ರ ಭೌತಶಾಸ್ತ್ರದ ತಯಾರಿ ಬಿಎಸ್ಸಿ ಓದ್ತಾರೆ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಅವರು 5 ವರ್ಷ ರಾಸಾಯನಿಕ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಒಂದು ಕಾರ್ಯನಿರ್ವಹಣೆಯನ್ನು ಅವರು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು. ಆದ್ರೆ ಬರೆಯುವಂತಹ ಚೇತನ ಅವರಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದರಿಂದ ಅವರು ಪತ್ರಿಕೋದ್ಯಮಕ್ಕೆ ಅವರು ಪ್ರವೇಶ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಪ್ರವೇಶ ಮಾಡಿದ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ 1946 ಕಾಲಘಟ್ಟವನ್ನು ತಾವು ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಊಹಿಸಿಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕು. ಈಗಿನ ನಮ್ಮ ಬೆರಳ ತುದಿಯಲ್ಲಿರುವ ಮಾಹಿತಿ ತಂತ್ರಜ್ಞಾನಕ್ಕೂ 1946 ಕಾಲಘಟ್ಟಕ್ಕೂ ನಾವು ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅವರು ಪತ್ರಿಕೋದ್ಯಮಕ್ಕೆ ಆಯ್ಕೆಯಾದ ಕೂಡಲೇ ಅವರನ್ನು ಪಿಟಿಐ ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಅವರ ಭಾಷೆ ಮತ್ತು ಅವರ ಪ್ಲೀಸಿಂಗ್ ಪರ್ಸನಾಲಿಟಿ ಮತ್ತು ಅವರ ಒಂದು ತಾಳ್ಮೆ ಸಹನೆ ಮತ್ತು ಬದ್ಧತೆ ಅನ್ನು ಗುರುತಿಸಿ ಅವರನ್ನು ಜಿನೆವಾಕ್ಕೆ ಕರೆಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ವಿಶ್ವಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ವರದಿಯನ್ನು ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಚೀಫ್ ಕರೆಸ್ಪಾಂಡೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಕರೆಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರು ಆಗಿಂದಾದ್ರೆ ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಈ ಸಮಯಕ್ಕೆ ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ ಮಾಹಿತಿಯನ್ನು ರವಾನೆ ಮಾಡುವುದು, ಸುದ್ದಿಯನ್ನು ಕಳಿಸುವುದು, ಆನಂತರ ಚಿತ್ರವನ್ನು ಪಡೆಯುವುದಂತೂ ಅಸಾಧ್ಯವಾದಂತಹ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಕಾಲಘಟ್ಟದಲ್ಲಿ ಬ್ರಿಟಿಷರ ಆಳ್ವಿಕೆ ನಮ್ಮ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದಂತಹ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರು ಸೇವೆಯನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿದವರು. ಆನಂತರ ಅವರ ಆ ಪ್ರತಿಭೆಯನ್ನು ಗುರುತಿಸಿ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ನವರು ತಮ್ಮ ಬಳಗಕ್ಕೆ ಅವರನ್ನು ಬರಮಾಡಿಕೊಳ್ತಾರೆ.
The Department of Business Administration of Sciences College had organized international conference on agribusiness management opportunities and challenges at the college.
The Department of Business Administration of Sciences College had organized international conference on agribusiness management opportunities and challenges at the college. The convener welcomed the gathering with flowers.
I welcome the chief architect of Sri Bihari, who has professionally brought up all the institutions in a short span and who has rehearsed to improve them every night. Our honorable chairman Manjunath Bhandari, who despite his busy schedule has been here to encourage our thoughts. We welcome you.
The chief guest, Mr. Chaudhappa, Dr. Chandrasekhar, chairman of Sciatic College, Mr. Manjunath Bhandari, together with others, inaugurated the conference by lighting the lamp and addressed the gathering.
So there is a need for increasing our production. biggest challenge for us. So besides this, we are facing today in agriculture, we feel ministers particularly are not getting in agriculture. If you go to the villages, what is happening in villages, we cannot find the person who is below 30 years. All the persons are 40, 50 years only. The same trend continues.
Dr. Chandrasekhar spoke on the occasion.
So the day we transfer all these technologies to the hands of the farmers effectively, I think we move very close to agri-business. Adoption is very important. Speed is needed for transforming agriculture into agri-business. So we need to strengthen the transfer of technology. For transfer of technology, I think transfer of technology is a future trend. Of course, there are already great setups, very innovative, successful examples are already available. But probably group-led extension is going to be the future. The farmers were in groups, for example, Coconut Growers Association, Grape Growers Association, Dairy Farmers Association. Like that, more and more farmers groups, you know, coming to action, I think we are very close to agri-business, because this critical mass, common areas mass, is very, very important to imbibe the spirit of agri-business. The second aspect is market-led extension. Whenever we transfer technology, I think we should, grow or process something which is referred for the market. It is not that of the harvesting, searching for the trader. It happens normally in the villages. And that is the reason why farmers lose their profit to the middleman. So in order to avoid this, distressed situation, I think market-led extension is very, very important for agri-business. The third is IT-led extension, information technology. You know, it is reaching across all sectors of life. You want to book a bus ticket, air ticket, you want to pay the electricity bill, telephone bill, everything you can use, information technology. But
Mr. Manjunath Bhandari also spoke on the occasion.
We are all becoming greedy. That is why our culture went towards the business. Are you agree, no? See, what extent we went? We treat land as a god. I hope everybody will speak like that. Well, especially the culture, the Hindu culture, they thought more than 3 to 4 feet. When he wants to get up in the morning, he wants to pray that God, then he wants to apologize before he touching the his feet touching before the ground. So we are that culture we have developed our forefathers. Very unfortunately, today the younger generation of me is started abusing the land, left and right and center. We have started abusing. See, where our forefathers, they treated as if it is their God.
Inaugural function ended with word of thanks.
Hi, this is John Abraham and you're watching Coastal Time.
ಪುಟ್ಟು ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಮಗನ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಫೀಸ್ ಗೆ ಹಣ ಎಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಓಟ್ ಮಾಡುದು ಅಂತ ಟೆನ್ಷನ್. ಕೊನೆಗೆ ಪರಿಹಾರ, ಅವ್ರ ಮನೇಲೇ ಇತ್ತು. ಭದ್ರವಾಗಿಟ್ಟಿರೋ ಚಿನ್ನವನ್ನ ಸರಿಯಾದ ಜಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಸರಿಯಾದ ಸಮಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಉಪಯೋಗಿಸಿದ್ರು. ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ನ ಚಿನ್ನಾಭರಣಗಳ ಸಾಲದ ಮೇಲೆ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಬಡ್ಡಿದರ, ಚಿನ್ನದ ಮೇಲೆ ಅಧಿಕ ಸಾಲ, ಕ್ಷಿಪ್ರ ಮಂಜೂರಾತಿ. ಇಷ್ಟೇ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಪಡೆಯಿರಿ ಚಿನ್ನಾಭರಣಗಳ ಮೇಲೆ ಕೃಷಿ ಸಾಲ ವಿಶೇಷ ರಿಯಾಯಿತಿ ಬಡ್ಡಿದರದಲ್ಲಿ. ಈಗ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಪುಟ್ಟು ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್. ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕುಟುಂಬದ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್, ಭಾರತದಾದ್ಯಂತ.
18th February 1924, a day started to create history and wave in the banking industry. Karnataka Bank was born. Many prominent personalities served as directors, but Mr. Suryanarayan Adiga grew successfully for several years. The whole family bank was declared as one of the most customer-friendly banks by Consumer Forum and the Ministry of Customer Affairs. Over 464 plus branches, 8 regional offices, over 200 plus ATMs and over 4,500 plus dedicated staff offers the best rate of interest, especially for the senior citizens. come, let's listen to what the CEO and MD Mr. Jairam Bhatt has got to say.
Karnataka Bank is your family bank.
Designs, a dreamland of furniture. Decorate with exclusive range of furniture from Garcia. Now attractive variety of furniture with unique designs and ready to fit your living place. Of furniture for ultra-modern houses and corporate offices. Have your dream design furniture. Get a new look in your office by exclusive range of office furniture. The designers offer your furniture needs under one roof. Patronize our exclusive imported furniture shop Garcia Design at Garcia Design Complex, Vijay Church Crossroad, Vijay, Mangalore.
Are you in need of finding the best way to celebrate an occasion? Are you wanting to lighten up your mood or tighten up your stomach? Do you want to taste the best of ingredients from around the world and the most exciting self-styled recipes that will tingle your taste buds? If yes, then stop thinking and get your taste buds start working at Crave, Viva Paradise, Valmata, Mangalore.
Today, one looks back with pride and wonder on the transformation that has taken place at Kankanadi. From a single dispensary to a super speciality hospital, from 20 beds to 1,050 beds, from 10 health workers to over 1,500 doctors, nurses, technical staff and over 2,000 students. Father Muller is a byword today for service and dedication, for specific burning of cancer cells at their locations. We have all precision equipments and instruments for both invasive and non-invasive surgical procedures and diagnosis, including high reduction X-ray, ultrasonic color Doppler, CT scan and MRI machines. The operation theaters are equipped with contemporary equipment, high-tech intensive care units, neo and postnatal units, burns unit, cath lab and cardiothoracic units are fully equipped. Our NICU is the largest in the city. The blood bank and cell separator and casualty are 24-hour services. In all, we have 32 super specialty services including chest and allergy, de-addiction and counseling, dialysis and mammography.
My Academy of Advanced Cinematics launched its high-tech 3D animation and VFX training center in Bangalore. The Reverend Father General Lobo, Rector of St. Aloysius College, inaugurated the premises together with other prominent personalities.
My Academy of Advanced Cinematics launched its high-tech 3D animation and VFX training center in Mangalore. Father Denzel Lobo, the Rector of St. Aloysius Institution, inaugurated the center by cutting the ribbon and lit the lamp and addressed the gathering.
Please kindly join us in the lighting of the lamp. Father Denzel Lobo taking the lead. Reverend Father, thank you so much. May I also request our business head for MAC, Mr. Ram Warrior, to kindly light the lamp as well and join us in the celebration. We have our guest of honor, Mr. Stephen Mendes, heading the Western Institute of Technology. Thank you so much for joining us, sir. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. We also have with us Stephen Roshan Kulasa, the director for CBS and business head MAC Mangalore.
And we're having this training institute throughout the country, and this is the first part of this institute. This is the 81st institute here in India. Very happy that included into the digital filmmaking, and that's very important because we have in India so many young people, we have bright human resource, and it's very important that we give them the best of the facilities and give them best of the training so that they develop skills. Many times I wonder whether in education institutions, formal education is happening in colleges, really gives them the skills they want for their life. From the products we get, I see that we are not able to give them the best because of the one constraint we are having in our educational system. The university, the so many bodies which try to control education. And institutions like this can go far ahead of what is done in the institution and impart the skills which are needed for these young boys and girls.
The center is equipped with state-of-the-art infrastructure to train students in the latest 3D animation and visual effects technology. Karnataka is a huge market for animation and multimedia, with the Kannada film industry utilizing VFX to the great extent. Consequently, VFX Plus and multimedia courses are being introduced in the center to make the prospective student industry ready.
Sri Krishna Harikatha Saptaha Samiti has organized the 15th year Harikatha Saptaha on Wednesday, 15th October till 21st October Tuesday, from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. at Sri Krishna Kalyana Mandir Mallikatta Kadri Mangalore. Said Sudhakar of Pejava, addressing a press meet at the press club Satrika Bhavan in Mangalore.
ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ನಮ್ಮ ಸಮಾಜ ಒಂದು ಬಹಳ ಪ್ರಮುಖವಾದಂತಹ ಎರಡು ಮಾತುಗಳನ್ನು ಮಧ್ಯೆ ತಯಾರಿಸುತ್ತೇವೆ. ಶ್ರೀಪಾದರ ದೀಕ್ಷೆಗೆ ಹಾಗೆ ನಾವು 15 ವರ್ಷದ ಹಿಂದೆ ಸಪ್ತಾಹ ತುಂಬಾ ನಡೆದಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಕಾಲು ಸಪ್ತಾಹ ಅಂತ ಇತ್ತು. ಆದರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಹಂತಗಳನ್ನು ಧರಿಸಿ ಒಂದು ಸಪ್ತಾಹ ಮಾಡುವಂತಹ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಕಲ್ಪ ಆಗಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಹಾಗೆ ತಮ್ಮ ಕೇಂದ್ರದಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಜ ಆಸರಗಳು ಬರಬೇಕು, ಸಪ್ತಾಹ ಕೂಡ ನಡೀಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋ ದೃಷ್ಟಿಯಿಂದ ಒಂದು ದಿನ ಇಬ್ಬರನ್ನು ಅಥವಾ ಒಬ್ಬರನ್ನು ಹಾಗೆ ಆರಿಸಿಕೊಂಡು 7 ದಿವಸದ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಸುಮಾರು 10-12 ಹಜ ಆಸರಗಳನ್ನು ಕರೆಸಿ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮವನ್ನು ವ್ಯವಸ್ಥೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಬಂದಂತ ಒಂದು ಸಭಾ ಇತ್ತು. ನಮ್ಮ ಮಂಗಳೂರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಸಪ್ತಾಹ ಯಾಗ ಆರಂಭ ಆಗಿದ್ದು ಸಪ್ತಾಹದಲ್ಲಿ ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಹಜ ಆಸರಗಳು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ನೀಡುತ್ತವೆ. ತದನಂತರ ಹೆಂಗಳೆಯರು ಮತ್ತೆ ಬಾಲಕರು ಬಾಲಕಿಯರು ಇವರೆಲ್ಲ ಕಾರ್ಯಕರ್ತೆಗಳನ್ನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕೆಂಬ ಒಂದು ಉದ್ದೇಶದಿಂದ ಅದಕ್ಕೂ ಒಂದು ಅವಕಾಶ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಟ್ಟಂತಹ ಸಭೆ ಇದು. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಹೊರ ಜಿಲ್ಲೆಯ ಹರಿದಾಸರುಗಳ ಪರಿಮಳದ ರುಚಿಯನ್ನು ನಾವು ಕಾಣಬೇಕೆಂಬ ದೃಷ್ಟಿಯಿಂದ ಒಬ್ಬರನ್ನು ಅಥವಾ ಇವರನ್ನು ಹೊರ ಜಿಲ್ಲೆಯಿಂದಲೂ ಕೂಡ ಆಮಂತ್ರಿಸಿ ಮಾಡಿದಂತಹ ಸಭೆ ಇದು. ಮತ್ತು ಹೊರ ರಾಜ್ಯದಿಂದಲೂ ಕೂಡ ನಾವು ಆಮಂತ್ರಿಸ್ತೇವೆ, ಏನಾದರೂ ಜೀವನ ನಾವು ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ತೇವೆ. ಹಾಗೆ ಯಾರಾದರೂ ಬೇರೆ ಕಡೆಯಿಂದ ಬಂದವರನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಈ ಸಭದ ಅಡಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಹರಿಕಥೆಯ ವ್ಯವಸ್ಥೆ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡಂತಹ ಶ್ರೀಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರಿಕಥಾಪ್ರಿಯ.
Hi, this is Meeta Kothari and you are watching Postal Time in India.
Red Rocks India Domusul Projects presents Red Rocks Blueberry Greens, Residential Layout, Airport Road, Blueberry Hills, Yayari. Plot start from 3.5 to 25 cents, just 1,599 rupees per square feet onwards. Wide asphalted road for each plot, surrounded by greenery, situated at a pollution-free and quiet area. Plots as per Vastu. Contact Property Deal Marketing and Project Management Company, Airport Road, Yeyadi, Mangalore.
Celebrate the Diwali with special festival collection from Joe's Alucard. Get a gold coin free with gold purchases of about rupees 25,000. Celebrations begin here. Celebrate the Diwali with special festival collection from Joe's Alucard. Get a gold coin free with gold purchases of about rupees 25,000. Celebrations begin here. Joe's Alucard.
India's biggest amusement shopping exhibition is back now in Mangalore. National Consumer Fair brings Snow World to Mangalore. Star attraction this year: Caterpillar Ride, Snow World, Fish and Bird Show, Dragon Train, Mary Columbus, Breakdance, Italian Torretera, etc. Over 100 stalls and over 25 amusement, family and children rides. Hurry, book your stall today. Top national and international brands under one roof. Daily 4 p.m. to 9 p.m. Venue, Kalavali Utsav Grounds, Mangala Stadium, Mangalore. Contact 944-8060-473 or 87-222-0050.
ಸಹಕಾರದಿಂದ ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿ, ಅದೇ ನಮ್ಮ ಪರಂಪರೆ. ಶತಮಾನೋತ್ಸವದತ್ತ ದಿಟ್ಟ ಹೆಜ್ಜೆ. ದಕ್ಷಿಣ ಕನ್ನಡ ಜಿಲ್ಲಾ ಕೇಂದ್ರ ಸಹಕಾರಿ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ನಿಯಮಿತ.
ಸಹಕಾರಿ ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರದ ವಿಶಿಷ್ಟ ಸಾಧನೆಗಳು, ಅತ್ಯುತ್ತಮ ಕಾರ್ಯನಿರ್ವಹಣೆಗಾಗಿ ಸತತ 10 ವರ್ಷಗಳಿಂದ ಎಪೆಕ್ಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕಿನಿಂದ ಪುರಸ್ಕೃತ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್. ಸ್ವಸಹಾಯ ಗುಂಪುಗಳ ನಿರ್ವಹಣೆಗಾಗಿ ಸತತ 9 ವರ್ಷಗಳಿಂದ ನಬಾರ್ಡ್ನಿಂದ ಪುರಸ್ಕೃತ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್. ಕೃಷಿ ಸಾಲದ ವಸೂಲಾತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಸತತ 14 ವರ್ಷಗಳಿಂದ ಶೇಕಡ 100ರ ಸಾಧನೆ. 12 ಗಂಟೆ ಎಟಿಎಂ ಸೌಲಭ್ಯ. ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗಾಗಿ ವಿಶೇಷ ಸಂಚಯ ಠೇವಣಿ ಯೋಜನೆ. ಠೇವಣಿದಾರರಿಗೆ ವಿಮಾ ಯೋಜನೆ.
ದಕ್ಷಿಣ ಕನ್ನಡ ಜಿಲ್ಲಾ ಕೇಂದ್ರ ಸಹಕಾರಿ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ನಿಯಮಿತ, ಸದಾಶಿವ ಸಹಕಾರ ಸದನ, ಕೊಡಿಯಲ್ ಬೈಲ್, ಮಂಗಳೂರು.
ತೇಜಸ್ವಿನಿ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಸ್ಎಸ್ಐಒಟಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಐಎಸ್ಒ 9001:2008 ಸರ್ಟಿಫೈಡ್ ಶಾಂತರಾಮ್ ಶೆಟ್ಟಿ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಥೋಪೆಡಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟ್ರಾಮಟಾಲಜಿ, 200-bedded ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ ಎಸ್ಟಾಬ್ಲಿಷ್ ಇನ್ 2004. ಸ್ಪೆಷಲೈಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ನ್ಯೂರೋಸರ್ಜರಿ, ಕಾರ್ಡಿಯಾಕ್ ಸರ್ಜರಿ, ಯೂರಾಲಜಿ, plastic surgery, vascular surgery, has 4 ultra-unique laminar floor operation theatres which blows virus and bacteria. SSIOT, with the expertise of 38 years of Dr. Shantaram Shetty, not only treats patients but also is fully fledged for accident and emergency treatment with experts in the field. SSIOT is a place for advanced technology of any joint replacement of the body. Tejaswini Hospital, Kadri Temple Road, Kadri, Mangalore. Telephone 222-5777, 222-5994, 9596 and 97.
No body is complete without chicken. The only rich food with complete nutrition. Safe nutrition, hygienic. Soza chicken. The breeding is taken care of by state-of-the-art technology. From hatching, packing, transporting, dressing and delivery. We supply as per your requirement and quantity. Remember, if it's chicken, it's Soza Chicken. The best place to order. Visit us. Soza Chicken, Kushekar Kaikamba, Mangalore. Mobile 944-8284-203.
On behalf of the private unaided schools of Dakshina Kannada and Udupi district, Indraprastha Vidyalaya Upinangane will organize the conference of all such schools which will be addressed by Mr. K.V. Dhananjay, the Supreme Court Advocate and Counselor of Kusuma on Sunday the 19th October. Said Mr. U.S. Knight, Chairperson, addressing a press meet at the press club, Pratyeka Bhavan in Mangalore.
Asama Kashtabada, Manavar Bandhu, Kusuma, Karnataka Unaided, School Management, from the Association in Goa. A convention is being organized in Bangalore on 19th of October. Federally, now, Kutindange, the language issue. ಕನ್ನಡ ಮಾಧ್ಯಮ ಅಂತೇಳಿ 1994ನಲ್ಲಿ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಎಸ್ ಬ್ರಾಟ್ ಎ ಬಿಲ್ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ 1-4. ನಮ್ಮ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸೇಷನ್ ಅವರ ಅದನ್ನು ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಎ ಲಾಂಗ್ 20 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಟಲ್ ಇನ್ ಹೈಕೋರ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸುಪ್ರೀಂ ಕೋರ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸುಪ್ರೀಂ ಕೋರ್ಟ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ದಿ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಬೆಂಚ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ 7 judges, ದಿ ಕೇಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಆರ್ಗ್ಯೂಡ್ ಆನ್ ಅವರ್ ಬಿಹಾಫ್ ಬೈ ಕೆವಿ ಧನಂಜಯ್, ಸುಪ್ರೀಂ ಕೋರ್ಟ್ ಅಡ್ವೊಕೇಟ್. And the constitution mentioned judgment has come in favor of the unaided, the Indian medium schools. And the court ruled that minimum instruction should be the choice of the parents. That's one, number one. You are asking me what you are arguing with that, Right to Education Act. So now, Kusuma is the only organization which did not contest RPE in the Supreme Court. ಇವತ್ತು ನಾವು ಈ ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು 19th ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಮಗೊಂದು ಒಂದು ಸಂಶಯ ಬಂದರು ಹೋದ್ರೆ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಅಪೋಸ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಟಿ, ವಿ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅಪೋಸ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಟಿ. ಬಟ್ ಆರ್ ಟಿ ಅನ್ನು ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಅದನ್ನು ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತೇಳಿ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸಮ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್, ಅದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಇಟ್ಟು ಗವರ್ನಮೆಂಟ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೇವೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಈ ಆರ್ ಟಿ ಏನ್ ಹೇಳುತ್ತೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ರೈಟ್ ಟು ಎಜುಕೇಶನ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. 25% is earmarked for the underprivileged or economically background children. Our 25% yawa unaided school is also there. First, they will have to go to the government. Then, they will have to go to the next local aided school or local authority school. For the next third category, local aided school. Unaided school comes to us. Even they must have done the first unaided school again. I think there's a big mafia in the north. I will not say it's in South Canada already. We are the most law-abiding people in this district. But Bangalore and elsewhere, what is happening is a mafia is being. Now, one example I will give. Indira Nagar, one of the reputed schools admission, a car driver has applied for admission to his child. He did not get admission there. ಅವ್ರು ಯಾರ ಹತ್ರ ಯಾವ ಧನಿ ಹತ್ರ ಸಂಬಳ ಸಿಕ್ಕೊಂಡು 15,000 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ತಿಂಗಳಿಗೆ ಸಂಬಳ ತಗೊಂಡು ಯಾವ ಧನಿ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಕೋಟ್ಯಾಂತರ ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಸಂಪಾದನೆ ಮಾಡುವಂತ ಧನಿ ಮಗನಿಗಾಗಿ ಆಕೆಯಲ್ಲಿ
ಏರ್ಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಮೋರ್ ಇನ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಚಾನಲ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಟೈಮ್.